see what they get. The monster's favourite trapped out well, and he's going Breeze goes round with a two-length advantage. Nanny Cakes is the one giving chase. Swift's Murky is finding the trouble spots on the first lap. Places in behind. Rayfield is about to go second, but there are absolutely no dangers here. Train on Mark Wallace.